Hello from HW Group. Today I would like to present WLD Relay product. This product is basically connecting the WLD sensing cable to its input as one zone up to 185 meters. But this device has two kind of outputs and it's quite unique on this product. Water leak detection sensor, you can find the details about in our other video about water leak detection system, how you can prolong it, how you can detect water in very few drops of the water anywhere on the whole sensing cable, and so on and so on. But this product is unique because of these two kind of outputs. It can be connected as a pure relay. So this relay output can be connected to any digital input of any other of our devices. It's beneficial, but in that case, you need to also power this unit by 12 volts. The beautiful of this is you can connect it to any other third-party system. So to the digital input from the PLC or from some other security system. Second option is that you will use the RJ11 connector. With our standard cable, which is included, you can connect it through this cable to, for example, STE2 or any other device from HW Group. And in that moment, you are using the WLD cable connected as one of the sensors. What's the difference? If you use it like that, the sensor has basically three different states: dry, underwater, or disconnected cable. If you will use only relay output, there are only two options: dry and disconnected, or fluided water. So that's all from the HW Group today. Check our other video about water leak detection system and have a good day.